Fantastic swimmer, and you must be really pleased with that silver medal.
Yeah, I'm really pleased with that. I wasn't quite sure what to expect of this week, first meet of the season. And I'm in a hard training at the minute, so I didn't know what to expect this morning, but I felt quite good this morning and quite confident for tonight, so just pleased that I got the podium.
Are you feeling at home in this kind of world-class company now? Because it seems like every competition you go to, you're challenging for podium places.
Yeah, I think every competition now is just practice for the Olympics, and it's just all about racing the best people in the world, so it's a great practice.
Finally, a word about Jess. Now we've got 3 200 butterfly girls really at the top of their game. I mean, that can only be good to push you all forward.
Yeah, it's fantastic. I mean, there's always been customers in every venue in Britain. It's just good that all of us are trying our best and trying to improve all the time, so it's just good that we have people to make us work harder to go faster.
Okay, well done, thanks.
All right, thanks.